South Korea, having already sourced enough COVID-19 vaccines for its entire population, in theory, is working on a deal that would secure enough vaccine doses for another 20 million people. President Moon Jae-in spoke about the deal today.
최근 노바백스사와 SK바이오사이언스 간에도 계약이 추진되면서 지금까지 확보한 5,600만 명분의 백신에 더해 2천만 명분의 백신을 추가로 확보할 가능성이 열렸습니다. 이번 계약은 생산뿐 아니라 기술 이전까지 받는 특별한 의미가 있습니다.
President Moon was speaking on a visit to a factory belonging to SK, which also has a deal to produce the AstraZeneca vaccine on consignment. The president vowed to support for the country's bio companies so they can produce vaccines locally and give South Korea vaccine sovereignty. Moon again called for thorough preparations so that the country can achieve herd immunity by November. And he vowed to put a system in place to compensate people who experience any side effects.